The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operation.
Those bastards. What are they doing? Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
All right, then. We are just getting our stuff together.
Leave those plates and get out some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable.
Well, it was nothing.
was that? See if you can nix up with all these rats round your feet.
You wanna put it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
Ah, the Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the others.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. I think it came from over there. Nothing to report.
They do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Is everywhere like this?
I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave
God.
Shut up! You heard a martial law. Wanna die before he does.
He's right, Anna. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, I need to keep those rats busy. Sorry.
fucking rats are there already to eat him. Has to be something I can pinch around here.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? Nothing at all.
Remember the scriptures.
Snake, what now? Let it go.
here.
Again, let's go have a look. Stan, I found something this time.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
At least.
No!
What?
Hey! What the hell?
God will teach you. Get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Oh.
That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Wow. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Now, the lantern, quickly. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. This should make things a little easier. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Believe it. They use the rats against the sick.
The
little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something! That sound came from over there, didn't it?
An evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Cards. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, that looks a lot better.
I heard something. I'm not crazy.
That's not right. I'll go and see.
Going on here?
Hey, what are you doing there?
What the hell happened?
You're proud of yourself, murderer? You'll pay for this, mark my words.
Anyone there? No? All right then.
What was that?
Strange. That's the second time.
Hey!
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
check it out.
I'm sure I heard something. So there's nothing here. All right.
Racket.
What? Well, well.
Hey, you! Learn a lesson, you don't move!
Yes, finally.
So kind. Shit, follow me.
I really thought.
What on earth are they doing here?
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway. One of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.